Hello friends, today we will discuss constants of van der Waals equation. I am Dr. Zubi Kulle, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kannur District, Aurangabad. We know equation for critical temperature means TC is 8A upon 27BR. Equation first. Now from this equation first, we will get value of A upon B. Here A upon B value. It is equal to 27 R TC upon this 8. Equation second. Now you know TC is equal to A upon 27 B square. So from this, you will get value of A upon B square as 27 PC. Equation three. So divide equation two by equation three. You get A upon B into B square upon A is equal to 27 RTC upon 8 into 1 upon 27 PC. Simplifying this, we will get value of B as RTC upon 8 PC, equation 4. Now from equation second, from the second equation, A upon RTC upon 8 PC means here we have put value of B here, A upon RTC upon 8 PC value B, this B value. Is equal to 27 RTC upon 8, like this. So from this we will get A is equal to RTC upon 8 PC into this 27 RTC upon 8. Simplifying this, here we will get A is equal to 27 R square TC square upon 64 PC. Equation 4. This equation 4 means it is for B, and equation 5 it is for A. Use values of van der Waals constants A and B. Reference are used for preparation of this problem presentation. Thank you.